to do something a little different this morning. We're so excited to have you. So excited to have you. Now, normally we have all of the people walk around and hug you, but we're going to do that after service. So make sure y'all hug them and let them know. But listen, I know that it's God for y'all to be here. Yeah, I know. And we're grateful that you obeyed God. Amen. And that you're standing here right now. We are in agreement that everything God has in store for you, for your destiny, for your purpose, everything is going to manifest.
Amen. Amen.
And now I know it's going to be some challenges because the enemy does not like performance and progress. But you're already covered by the blood of Jesus. And guess what? I had y'all to turn around and face me because I need y'all to know that there are a lot of people who are behind your back supporting you. They're going to come up to you after service and let you know. But on behalf of all of our leadership, I'm honored to serve you. We're honored to partner with you. And we are honored to call you the newest members of New Growth in Christ. God bless you. Bless you. Now, like I said, after service, they're going to love on you. Y'all can be seated. Come on, give them a hand.